Run with me, my friend.
Soon.
Why call on the gods when you have one of their messengers at your service?
How did you know I needed help?
Anthusa told me you could use a hand.
Cleo, one of our girls, didn't meet me for prayer this morning. She wasn't at home either. I'd go investigate, but I'm not sure what I could do on my own.
She might have been taken.
I asked around. One of our clients said he saw Cleo brought aboard the ship. The men were armed, so there was nothing he could do. I'd pay a lot of drachmi to get her back.
Take me to the ship. We'll get Cleo back.
Follow me.
Who do you think took her?
Wouldn't be the first time the Monger's men came after one of us.
Φεύρωση.
Corinth may have a bad reputation, but it wasn't always that way. used to be safe.
Until the monger.
We're not sure why he came here, but Corinth is worse off because of him. Client described. Please, get her back safely.
On the ship's board. I have a good feeling about this one.
Ready to embark.
Good to have you back, Commander.
Welcome back. There's a message for you on the board. Came from the Delos Islands. One of the cultists is there, Alexios. His name is Morarchis.
Reading my messages, Varnavas.
I may have taken a peek. Did you find what you were looking for in Athens?
A few clues, but it won't be easy.
Well, it's a good start. All we can do now is trust the path the gods have laid out for us.
I'm not the only one looking for my mother. We hope that most of the people out there, they're also on the trip.
Ah, they're no match for you.
Got that right.
Thank you.
to rescue you.
Rescue me? You sunk my boat, pilot.
Put the knife away. I'm a friend.
What do you mean?
Your friend Irina hired me to save you from these men and bring you back.
Irina? I commissioned that ship to steal me away from Corinth.
You're escaping? From what?
You have no idea what the Monger does to people. The things I've seen, no one in Corinth is safe.
The Greek world is being ravaged by war. You're no safer on these seas than you are in Corinth.
Mystios, please. We were heading to Mykonos, which is safe. If you'll take me there, I can pay you the toll I would have paid my crew.
All right, I'll get you there. Next time my crew docks at Mykonos, you can depart. In the meantime, welcome aboard.
Thank you, Mystios. This is what's best, I promise.
I swear on my life, any lives I will take from others, I will not fail the cosmos again.
Hunt calls, my friend.
Oh. head off a bull with just one swing.
Why am I having trouble believing any of it?
What were you doing?
Stop a moment!
I'll gut you!
To be careful not to get spotted.
Thank you.
Yeah!
He must be I will.
Commander.
Things are treacherous around Chaos. We should be careful.
What? Charybdis and Skeena await at the bottom of the sea, I suppose.
No! Pirates! A lot of them!
Ha! Only pirates?
Ready the oars! Slower, now! Quiet, Nathanael.
Sorry. Years ago, on a bright night like this one, my old friend Garros and I were sailing to Samos. When we heard our names being sung out in the middle of the darkness, the song was so sweet, we forgot how to sail. I covered my ears to drown out their chants, but when I went to warn Garros, he was gone. I never saw him again.
Sorry.
When the sea calls, you never know where it will lead you. Garros might be king of some faraway land by now. You never know.
I don't see any soldiers here. Only pirates. They must be running the whole island. Better stay hidden. Let's hope no one notices me here.
Ah! last long.
Yeah.
something floating there. We can retrieve it. Look at that. I can hardly believe we're this close.
Rowers,
send them a wall of fire, Mistyos!
Archers, ready yourselves! Ready for impact! Bulls ready!
We're taking damage from that fire!
Finish!
The wind took that one!
Slow the rowers! Archers, get ready! Onward!
Watch those pylon arrows!
Archers! Get ready to fire! Slow down!
Need to watch those fire attacks!
Less speed! Ready your bows! Now!
That's good enough! Fire on board!
Rowers, go! Slower! Ready to shoot!
Ship's damage! Another hit and we are done for!
Sails down!
They're trying to ram us! We need to move before they hit us! Out of sight, out of mind.
Ready yours.
Everybody, break!
with you!
We didn't hit! Stay out of the range of the fire!
Thank you.
I'm not your enemy. Let us hunt together. Got to be careful not to get spotted. The hunt calls, my friend.
I'll feed you to the crows.
It feels good to strike you down.